Tonight's storms knocked out power to thousands in central Ohio. Here's a live look at the AEP outage map. More than 5,000 customers still without power in Franklin County. Crews there working to get electricity restored as soon as possible. And to track temperatures and rain chances on the go anytime, download the free Storm Team 4 mobile weather app. Just search NBC4WX in the App Store or Google Play Store.